So, Robert, when are you coming over to film that genetic project with me?
I honestly don't know. I hate that class. I never want to do it ever again.
Well, you don't have to say that about Miss Buffon. No, look out for that stop sign, Robert!
Where the hell am I?
My name is Dr. Paul Riedermeier, here in St. Jerry's Hospital.
Where's my legs, Doc? Where's my legs? What happened?
That doesn't matter. The results came in and you're colorblind.
What is colorblindness, Doc?
It's when you can't differentiate certain colors.
Can my children get it, Doc?
Well, it's inherited through the X chromosome and it's X recessive. And 1 in 12 men and 1 in 200 women get it.
What are the symptoms, Doc?
Symptoms is that you can't distinguish certain colors from other colors.
What part of the body does it affect?
It affects your eyes.
How can you tell if my kids get it?
Color blindness is usually self-diagnosed and there's tests to see if you have it.
Are there any treatments?
There are no current treatments for color blindness.
Will I have this for the rest of my life, or will it go away?
Well, you have chronic colorblindness, so it could be for years or for the rest of your life.
How will it affect my life?
It'll affect your eyes. It won't affect them that much, but I can't say it's same for your legs. By the way, your friend is dead.